Reptile Room update of January 2018. So, let's just get to it. You guys may not have known, but I have a blue-bellied lizard, and I have a fire-bellied toad over here in this 10-gallon tank on the right side. So, I've acquired another blue-bellied lizard, a baby one. You see him on that, on top of him right there? He's pretty cool. And I got him like 2 weeks ago, but just like barely like a day ago, like 2 days ago, I got a new blue-belly. Here he is, guys. He's pretty sick. And he has some different coloration on his back and all over his body. Instead of being more like a tan or like a blue, you know, like a little bit lighter, he's a little bit darker. And before I got him, I don't think he was doing too well. He might have been like freezing a little bit or starving, or maybe he got a parasite or a little bug. But I had to take him after I saw him. So I have him in this 10-gallon with the two other ones that I already had. Well, this one that I already had and this one that I just got. And so I hope he's doing well. I hope they don't fight. You know, I don't know the genders, but if they're both males, they might fight. They might get territorial, you know. So can you guys leave a comment in the comment section below, like, is this black color a little normal? And will they fight if they're both males? So yeah, I'll leave that in the comment section. On this tank on the right side, I have my fire-bellied toad. He's about 2 years old. I've had him in this tank for a little while now, but I've had some upgrades. You know, at first, there was just a big rock right here. It's like a big rock, and then there's gravel down here. But now I have this turtle dock, and I have this filter right here, and I also have some of the plants. So he likes to chill out on that right side of the dock right there. He just likes sitting there waiting for his food. So whenever I feed him, I'm feeding him crickets and mealworms, but I think he likes mealworms a little bit better because he can see them a little bit better because they stand out a little bit more, and they're a little bit slower. So I think that's better for him. And I think this guy's eating. I haven't seen him eat yet, but hopefully he can adjust to whatever is here for this life, this new life, you know, being taken out of the wild. So yeah, I just want to show you guys my new lizards and my new tank setup for this toad. So yeah, peace out, see you later.